My name is Besime Basar. I am a co-chair of Democratic Kurdish People's Assembly in Britain. Thank you all for joining us tonight to celebrate Newroz. And thank you for Mayor Sadiq Khan for hosting us. Today is also International Women's Day. When we mark the achievements of the women's movements across the world, Kurdish women continue to be at the forefront of the struggle for freedom and equality. In Syria, they have defied the Islamic State. And now, building our new society based on gender equality and equal rights for all. In Turkey, Kurdish women are backbone of the political movement, racism, fascism. Likewise in Iran, where Kurdish women continue to stand up against the Islamic regime. And the Kurdistan region in Iraq, Valla Frey has been elected on the first male speaker of the parliament. All of these gains have been made on the basis of shared struggle and solidarity. And now more than ever, we need to stand shoulder to shoulder. It reminds us that we have more in common than divided us, that our devices and strengths, and that the future of is ours. Thank you.